What?
No.
Oh, I've done this 1,000 times.
You have?
Oh my God. Did we just kill Jeff Chang?
I am super psyched to see Jeff Chang. Are we sure it's cool to surprise him like this?
Yeah, dude, as his oldest friends on Earth, we have a moral obligation to get him drunk as
Jeff Chang!
Listen, I can't go out tonight. Jeff Chang, you're 21 years old now.
Your a-hole dad
isn't here anymore.
Dickwads.
He's totally here.
Yep, that's definitely his voice.
Right?
Your interview is at 8 a.m. tomorrow morning. Be rested, be sharp, do not embarrass me.
Jeff Chang, this isn't just any birthday. This is your 21st birthday. This is the day that you become a man. This is the day that you get to tell every bouncer who's ever carded you.
21.
Blackjack mother...
Yeah, so where are we?
Jeff Chang, where do you live?
That's not gonna work. You gotta shake him. Wake up!
Where's my son?
He's in bed. He's sleeping.
3OJ!
In the city lights, the light will give me life.
Utah Vision Quest.
I'm the poor chief.
Love sorority chicks.
You seriously need to get laid.
What do you think I'm trying to do right now?
Oh, really? Is that what this is?
Ethnic Serbs. These guys can pong.
Tastes that tastes good. Like freedom.
What is Jeff Chang doing with a gun?
I'm gonna shoot something.
Please don't.
Can I kill a squirrel? Keep walking, son.
Oh my God!
Jeff Chang's dad is gonna honor kill him if we don't get him to that interview.
You know this guy?
Why? Because I'm Asian. We don't all know each other, you racist mother.
Whoa.
Oh wait, I do know this guy.
What the f?
Get down immediately.
What are you doing, sir?
I think he's getting down.
Yeah, no, I see that.
I'm just saying, technically, he's doing what you asked him to do.
I thought your essay was interesting. A spell check might be nice on these essays.
Love those extracurriculars.
You're not in yet, but no, things are looking pretty good. So you don't want to go to college?
Jesse Fisher.
Professor Peter Hoberg.
I know Ohio is not as glamorous as New York, but they're throwing me a retirement dinner thing.
When is it?
Weekend of the 25th. You know, check your schedule.
Checking now. Looks like I have to shift some things around. I'll be there.
He never writes, he never calls.
Oh, hey.
Whoa, was that Professor Fairfield?
Yeah.
She was like the best teacher I had here. She was like the second best teacher I had here.
Jesse, this is my daughter, Zibby.
Hey.
Hi.
She's a sophomore.
What was your major?
I was English with a minor in history, just to make sure I was fully unemployable.
You're like back in college.
You're overdressed.
I don't know if you know this, but I'm a few years older than you.
Did you think this was, like, a romantic thing? Just kidding.
We connect really well, don't you think?
I just can't figure out if it's because you're advanced or because I'm stunted.
Because I'm advanced.
What the hell are you doing?
I don't know.
Nobody feels like an adult. It's the world's dirty secret.
I never met anyone that I trusted until now.
I'm 35.
It doesn't bother me.
Well, it bothers me.
My advice to you is put some armor around that gooey little heart of yours.
One of the things I love about being here It was the feeling that anything was possible. You get out of school and anything could happen. And then you do get out and life happens.
So you're saying I should prepare myself for suckiness?
No. A liberal arts education solves all your problems.
โลกสงบสุขพ้นจากความหิวโหย
We'll be right back.